Good evening, and welcome to the 2021 Ithaca High School Cabaret. This is a yearly event and tradition for us here at Ithaca High School, and although we are not able to bring you the actual event in person, we are so glad that we get this opportunity to showcase the talents of our wonderful students. My name is Jonathan Fleischman, and I have the pleasure of being the orchestra director at Ithaca High School. Cabaret is a yearly affair for the orchestras. We do it every year. And it's extra special to us this year. Last year's cabaret was Friday, March 6th. And the following Friday, we got that email in the evening that said we would be closed pretty much until the end of the year. So it turned out to be one of the last performances that Ithaca High School was able to offer before we closed last year. However, despite not being able to gather in person, we've still kept the learning, the fun, and most importantly, the music going throughout this turbulent year. We have a number of great acts lined up for you tonight. With this being brought to you on a virtual platform, we have the possibility of giving you some great acts that we wouldn't normally be able to. We have electronic music, we have long distance collaborations, and sometimes even a walk on a high wire. As our show is going on, I invite you to use our chat feature as well. Please send congratulations to our performers, love to each other, and whatever you'd like. Without further ado, please sit back, relax, grab a snack or drink, and enjoy the tremendous talent that we have here at Ithaca High School. As tradition says, we start Cabaret this year off like we always do with the song Cabaret. This edition of the song was put together by Paul Acosta of Link Multimedia. We owe him a tremendous amount of thanks and gratitude for all that he does for us, as well as our music program as a whole. Our students recorded the audio on their own, and the video portion was done in our classes earlier this week. Please enjoy Cabaret. Next, we have Lilia Schaefer. Lilia is a freshman here at Ithaca High School and has been taking classes at Circus Culture Downtown for over 2 years. She started wire walking on a low wire about a year ago, and you'll see in a moment how far she's come in a short time. Lilia hopes to keep improving, and her love for high wire is evident. Thank you. Emma Lyakhino has been singing her whole life. She wanted to be an opera singer at the age of 5, but even though plans have changed, she still loves to share her art just as much as she can. Recently, Emma has also started to learn guitar and decided to challenge herself by submitting a performance for you tonight, singing Sad Eyes by James Arthur.
You are the birthday, world on your shoulders, babe. So let me hold the weight. I know your heart is deep as the coldest pain, but this is the order saying I'm gonna show you it's alright.
Raya Gutman is a junior with a fond love of Shakespeare. She was able to learn a few monologues through classes she's been taking and wanted to share those with you tonight. We will also welcome her back later with more, but for now, please enjoy two monologues by Shakespeare performed by Raya.
She speaks, and she says nothing? What of that? cheek would shame those stars. As daylight doth a lamp, her eyes in heaven would through the airy region stream so bright that birds would sing and think it were not night. See how she leans her cheek upon her hand. Oh, that I were a glove upon that hand, that I might touch that cheek. 'Tis torture and not mercy. Heaven is here, where Juliet lives, and every cat and dog and little mouse, every unworthy thing, live here in heaven and may look on her, but Romeo may not. More validity, more honorable state, more courtship lives in carrion flies than Romeo. They may seize on the white wonder of dear Juliet's hand and steal immortal blessing from her lips, who even in pure and vestal modesty still blush as thinking their own kisses sin. But Romeo may not, he is banished. Flies may do this, but I, from this, must fly. They are free men, but I am banished. And sayst thou yet that exile is not death? Hadst thou no poison mixed, no sharp ground knife, no sudden mean of death, though ne'er so mean, but banished to kill me? Banished! O friar, the damned use that word in hell, howlings attendant, how hast thou the heart, being a divine, a ghostly confessor, a sin absolver, and my friend professed, to mangle me with that word banished?
Sydney Lee is a returning favorite to Cabaret and is here for one last time. She's a senior this year. When living in Hawaii, Sydney was able to start learning ukulele and will feature that for you tonight. She first fell in love with the band Cave Town by listening to their song This Is Home. She wanted to share that song with you tonight. Please enjoy.
My name is Sydney Lee and this is Home by Cave Town. Often I am upset that I cannot fall in love, but I guess this avoids the stress of falling out of it. Are you tired of me yet? I'm a little sick right now, but I swear when I'm ready I will fly us out of here. Turn off your porcelain face. I can't really think right now in this place. There's too many colors enough to drive all of us insane. Are you dead? Sometimes I think I'm dead, 'cause I can feel the ghosts and ghouls wrapping my head. But I don't wanna fall asleep just yet. Ooh, my eyes went dark. Ooh, I don't know where. But I'll figure out a way to get us out of here. Get a load of this monster. He doesn't know how to communicate. His mind is in a different place. Will everybody please give him a little bit of space? Get a load of this train wreck. His hair's a mess and he doesn't know who he is yet. But little did we know the stars welcome him with open arms. Oh. Ooh. Time is. Ooh. his face, but strangely he feels at home in this place.
Thank you to all of our performers that we've had so far tonight. This is just a reminder that we have our chat window on the side. Please feel free to use it to send congratulations and love to all of them. Even though we can't be together, we can still feel your sentiment through the screen, and our performers appreciate it just as much as a round of applause. We will be taking a short 10-minute break for intermission. And during intermission, on your screen, you will see several sponsors of our Fine Arts Booster Group. Their support makes it possible for our programs to do what we do, and we invite you to visit them whenever you can get the chance. In the meantime, feel free to grab some food. With Cabaret not being in person this year, we all missed the giant snack table that all of our students provide. And we'll meet you back here in about 10 minutes. See you soon. And welcome back. To start off our second half, we welcome our orchestras back to the stage. One of our traditions every year with Cabaret is that we pick a theme. In a standard year, it usually influences our decorations, sometimes even the food that we do, and just our production as a whole. Even in a non-normal year, we like to keep our traditions alive, and our students picked the ocean for our theme this year. And if you noticed in Cabaret, a few of them changed their backgrounds to fit our theme, which is pretty cool. Every year for Cabaret, we also choose one other piece to perform of our own. I tasked our students to come up with their top three, almost like a wish list type of thing, and we put them to a vote. And we have a winner. Tonight, you will see our performance of Highlights from Moana by Lin-Manuel Miranda, arranged by Larry Moore. This performance of Moana was put together through the use of Soundtrap. If you have any association with our music department, you have heard plenty about Soundtrap at this point. It is an online platform that we've been using extensively this year for recording and collaboration. Not only does it give us that chance, but you can also hear our entire orchestra as a whole, which is something that we don't get to do right now. Before we begin, I'd like to extend a special thank you to Christian Labrie and Dr. Matthew Claus up at Ithaca College. Christian took care of the editing for this project, which is no easy task, as you'll hear, and we can't thank them enough for their hard work and their expertise on Soundtrap. So please enjoy Highlights from Moana. Thank you. In place of auditions for this year, I asked our students interested in performing for cabaret to send in audition tape, online of course, as well as filling out a short form. In the description for our next act, they put it best, quote, just a couple of guys singing a sea shanty. Please enjoy our very own senior, Max Wachschlag, joined by friends Samuel Debbie, Sirius Desnos, and Martin Stallone.
There once was a ship that put to sea, and the name of the ship was the Billy of Tea. The winds blew hard about it down, blow me fully poised well. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She had not been 2 weeks from shore, and soon on her a white whale bow. The captain called all hands and swore to take that whale in tow.
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her hands beside. Harpoons and fought her when she dived down below. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
The line was cut, the whale was freed, and the captain's mind was not irate. But he belonged to the whale and free, he took that ship in tow.
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
For 14 days or even more, the line went slack and tight once more. The boats were lost, there were only four, and still that whale did go.
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
As promised, we welcome back Raya, joined this time by friend Louisa Miller Out. Together, they will read Act 4, Scene 1 of Shakespeare's Much Ado About Nothing.
Lady Beatrice, have you wept all this while?
Yea, and I will weep a while longer.
I will not desire that.
You have no reason, I do it freely.
Surely, I do believe your fair cousin is wronged.
Ah, how much might the man deserve of me that would right her?
Is there any way to show such friendship?
A very even way, but no such friend.
May a man do it?
It is a man's office, but not yours.
I do love nothing in the world so well as you. Is not that strange?
As strange as the thing I know not. It were as possible for me to say I love nothing so well as you, but believe me not. And yet I lie not, I confess nothing, nor I deny nothing. I'm sorry for my cousin.
By my sword, Beatrice, thou lovest me.
Do not swear and eat it.
I will swear by it that you love me, and I will make him eat it that says I love not you.
Will you not eat your word?
With no sauce that can be devised to it. I protest, I love thee.
Why then, God forgive me.
What offense, sweet Beatrice?
You have stayed me in a happy hour. I was about to protest I loved you.
And do it with all thy heart.
I love you with so much of my heart that none is left to protest.
Come, bid me do anything for thee.
Kill Claudio.
Not for the wide world.
You kill me to deny it. Farewell.
Tarry, sweet Beatrice.
I am gone, though I am here. There is no love in you. I pray you, let me go.
Beatrice.
In faith, I will go.
We'll be friends first.
You dare easier be friends with me than fight with mine enemy?
Is Claudio thine enemy?
Is he not approved in the height of villain that hath slandered, scorned, dishonored my kinswoman? Oh, that I were a man, but bear her in hand until they come to take hands, and then with public accusation, uncovered slander, unmitigated rancor. Oh, God, that I were a man, I would eat his heart in the marketplace.
Hear me, Beatrice.
Talk with the man out of window. A proper saying.
Nay, but Beatrice.
Sweet hero, she is wronged. She is slandered. She is undone.
Beatrice.
Princes and counties, surely a princely testimony. A goodly count, Count Confect, a sweet gallant, surely. Oh, that I were a man for his sake, or that I had any friend that would be a man for my sake. But manhood is melted into curtsies, valor into compliment, and men are only turned into tongue, and trim ones too. He is now as valiant as Hercules, that only tells a lie and swears it. I cannot be a man with wishing, therefore I will die a woman with grieving.
Tarry, good Beatrice, by this hand, I love thee.
Use it for my love some other way than swearing by it.
Think you, in your soul, the Count Claudio hath wronged Hero?
Yea, as sure as I have a thought or a soul.
Enough, I am engaged. I will challenge him. I will kiss your hand, and so I leave you. By this hand, Claudio shall render me a dear account. As you hear of me, so think of me. Go comfort your cousin. I must say she is dead, and so... farewell.
One of the silver linings of this past year is really showcasing people's creativity, especially in the use of technology, as we see here. Fenya Bartram is a senior this year and will be performing a piece she not only composed herself, but is also playing entirely herself as well. For this piece, she writes, "I've been playing violin since I was about 7 years old and was a strings major at Cab Calloway School of the Arts during middle school. The music which I am playing is part of a piece called Dreamer's Confessions. The whole piece is about 10 minutes long, which I composed for my best friend, a very talented violist whom I met at Cab Calloway. This section is the climax of the piece and the part which relates most to its name. It deals with the inner desires, hopes, doubts, and fears that reveal themselves in the mind of the dreamer. The long chords and a motive which is repeated at the end of each phrase are meant to give the impression of ringing church bells, setting the solemn mood for this piece. It also relates to the pandemic and wondering if and when I will be able to see certain people in person again." Please enjoy Dreamer's Confessions by Fenya Bartram. Before we start our last act of the night, I would like to say, and we would like to say, as a collective orchestras, thank you. Thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in tonight. While we weren't able to have our usual affair in person, it still means a lot that we can keep this tradition going and celebrate all the talent that we have here. We have a lot of very, very talented students, and it's awesome that we get this chance every year to really show off what they can do. A really big thank you goes out to our students and staff for all their support, our administration, and Paula Costa, Link Multimedia, for their production of Cabaret, and Matt Claus and Christian Labrie for their editing of Moana. To close us out, we would like to feature our a cappella club. In a year where singing has been harder than ever before to perform as a group, we have some tremendous student leaders finding different ways to bring us together in singing, even though we can't be in the same place at the same time. The members of a cappella club are listed at the end of the video you will see, and they are led by co-directors Emma Liacono and Sam Sachs. Thank you again for joining us tonight. Have a wonderful weekend, and here's to our awesome student talents here we have at Ithaca High School.
You light up in the dark. You're the glow, precious work of art. Oh, I see the shining star. You're the light from afar. Oh, don't you forget, the only thing that matters is your heartbeat going strong.
Oh,
don't you forget, and nothing else can matter, 'cause you know where I belong.
Oh,
take me there, won't you take me there, won't you take me home. Oh, take me there, won't you take me there, won't you take me home. We light up the sky.
Ooh,
heaven knows there's no such thing as goodbye. Oh, 'cause love can never die.
Love can never die.
We'll forever be burning, you and I. Oh, don't you forget, the only thing that matters is our heartbeats going strong.
Oh,
don't you forget that nothing else can matter, 'cause we know where I belong.
Oh,
take me there, won't you take me there, won't you take me home. Oh, take me there, won't you take me there, won't you take me. Take me there, won't you take me?